You're always going on and on about how you want your life to have meaning, how you just somehow know that you're destined for something great. Well, this is your chance to prove it, pal. Johann died to get us the structural and engineering plans. If we mess this up, he's gonna be ticked.
So we won't mess up.
As long as we time this right, I should be able to destroy the generator during your first fight. As soon as things start going boom, spring into action and grab that stone. For the people, Astrian.
For the people. Don't forget that you're still wanted by Algo's government. Remain discreet.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm here to fight in the arena.
Sorry, gutter rat. Only nobles from the warrior clans can fight in the arena. Go find an outhouse to play in.
Come on, Orin. If the kid wants his guts spilled, why not? I'm sure the warriors in there would enjoy ripping this wretch apart.
Let's make this interesting then. If you can best me, I'll let you pass.
Deal.
Shut up! Go on, kid. Get in there before my captain comes by.
General Gale, who is this young warrior? Have we seen him fight before?
He's not of any house that I know, my lord.
Hey, you! What are you doing down here?
Thank you. unknown newbie has crushed Dardan of the House of Illy. But does he stand a chance against the mighty Ogam?
Come on, Tarik. That's my chance.
What's going on? Reinhardt, he's going for the stone!
What? He can't steal the stone! We're supposed to steal it! Come on!
He's gone! And he took the stone!
We've gotta find him. That stone is the key to the rebellion.
Oh!
Estrian, come on! This is our chance!
We have to help him!
You just can't resist a damsel in distress, can you?
Thank you. Three squads of Algodian guards ran by, and none of them stopped to help.
Yeah, great. You're welcome. Come on, Estrian. Reinhardt's is getting away.
You're going after Reinhardt's? I'm coming with you.
Thanks, but we don't need your help.
If you truly believe that, then you don't know what Reinhardt's is capable of. Let's go.
Thank you.
the... piece of junk!
Hey!
Uh-oh.
It's him! Get him!
Keep going after Reinhardt. I'll find you later.
Why are the guards chasing your friend?
They must have the wrong guy. Let's go!
Thank you. So, it begins.
No, you don't!
My son...
Where am I?
Find me.
Are you talking to me?
Find me, my son.
I don't recognize your voice. Why are you calling me your son?
You have to trust the master in the tower.
That fool is guiding us to ruin.
It's just a meeting.
It's a surrender.
You don't know that. The senator is...
The senator is the reason the people of Algol think the Guardians are traitors. They curse our names in the streets. It's because of his propaganda. The madman wants to wipe our kind from the face of the world, and I'll be done before I deliver myself to him on a platter.
Who are you?
Glad you could join us.
What happened? How long have I been out?
2 days. Reinhardt's? He managed to escape with the Varstone.
Where are we now?
The Algodian Palace.
What?
Is something wrong?
No, I'm fine.
Ah, our mysterious hero is awake at last.
General Gale, any news on Reinhardt's location?
None. A few scouts spotted his ship over the Yual Desert, but there's been nothing since.
I see. What a monster! Without that stone, Algod's energy crisis will only worsen. More homes will go dark, more factories will shut down, and when Winter's Sting descends upon the city, this is horrible!
Magnate Frey wanted me to personally thank you for saving his daughter. The Magnate wanted to come by and thank you himself, but he's got more important matters to tend to at the moment.
You're Magnate Frey's daughter?
And you're Astrian, is it? From what district do you hail?
My family lives in the Gulan district.
Oh, very posh. You and your family should be just fine during our little energy crunch. Rest assured that the wealthy districts still have little to fear at this point.
That's good to know.
I must ask you to leave now. I have some private work to do. Thank you again for what you did, young man. You have Algod's thanks, and mine. After all, Listy is my betrothed.
So you're marrying that guy?
You were lying just now. I can tell. I have a sense about people. You don't really live in the Gulan district, do you?
I have to go. I need to find my friend Tarik.
Oh, I want to come along. I owe him my thanks.
We were going to meet back in the plains to the east. He lives in a village beyond the far fields.
Wonderful. My father has never let me leave the city. I want to see what life is like beyond Algod's walls. I want to see the abundant life flourishing on the plains.
Fine.
If this video had helped you in any way, please rate, subscribe, and share with your friends. Also, let me know what you think by leaving a message in the comment section below, and don't forget to check out my two featured videos.